Hi, Dallin. Hear the game? Is Paimon floating around? Oh, it's loud. Okay, I'm turning down a little bit. Okay, hopefully that's okay. Okay. Alright, that's the quest I'm supposed to do. What the heck is this? The Fontaine quest. Everyone got used to being late, that now they're late. Oh, it's okay. Okay, that's claimed. We just gotta go to Font. Okay, this quest says is like we're going. It's time to go to Fontaine, and I'm like, okay. What? Your chances to open remaining. Okay, I guess they give you free keys to open thingies, but I don't want to open it right now because then I'm gonna end up accidentally falling into it. So let's go to the story quest right now. Right here. I think this is the portion where we meet Arlis Cappuccino. Oh, they do give you a recap. Good memory, Paimon. I guess we may have stumbled upon this place at some point before. Yeah, but as long as we're around, it's hard to say what will happen.
这么说来确实，我们好像总是容易身处世间的中心呢。谁也说不准又会招来什么事。嗯，你说是你的体质导致的吗？你是不是有那种吸引麻烦的体质？
You are the main character. I mean, this is normal. I was just thinking that you might be the problem, Paimon.
哎，我遇到你之前可不是这样的。
Strange whirlpool.
总之，就当为了纳西达好，我们是不是也该向下一站进发啦？
Next stop, Fontaine.
居然在这儿碰见你们。Oh,
hey, Dea.
果然还是那么喜欢到处乱晃啊，旅行者。We
just saw you yesterday.
啊，是迪西亚。嗯，我们哪有喜欢乱晃，大部分时候做的可都是正经事。
虽然可能和旅行没什么关系，哎，算了算了。啊，迪西亚，你这是从哪儿来的？我刚在沙漠里给老主顾出了次任务，没什么好讲的，就是普通的那种护送货物的活而已。现在回来交差，刚刚远远看到你们两个在认认真真聊些什么，能不能让我也听听？
We were preparing to leave Sumeru and head to Fontaine. Who that?
这，你别说，还真让我有些惊讶。唉，也是啊，你们毕竟本来就是旅行者，没办法在同一个地方耽搁太久。想到以后，就连今天这样的偶遇都要变成一件奢侈的事了，心里怪难受的。怎么说，要不要我带几个佣兵兄弟护送你们？
这就不必了吧，好意心领了。嗯，迪西亚，想不到你这么舍不得我们，有机会的话，我们会回来玩的。好吧，跨过这片沙漠，再走些水路就到枫丹境内了。以你们的身手，的确应该应付得来。那么，你们准备什么时候出发？We'll
leave as soon as we finished a few more preparations.
啊，等等，让我想想，须弥好像还有几样吃的我没吃过。 我之前列了个清单来着，让我找找。
This guy's a Fontaine man, for sure.
这样啊，那我也就不张罗什么送别会了。
怪让人难过的。现在想想，虚名能有今天这样的现状，不得不说有你们一份功劳。果然，英雄总是喜欢选择默默退场吧。
那我们也不用和纳西达打个招呼吗？
In her case, she'll know from her dreams anyway.
我睡啊。
French looking at.
打扰他了吧？
那咱们就此别过，旅行者和派蒙。以后不论是以雇主还是朋友的身份，都欢迎你们再来找我。
Take care, Dea.
那就再见了，迪西亚。再见了，虚弥。
After settling matters in Sumer, you approach the border with Fontaine. Wait, that was so fast. What the heck? Hi, Biscuit. This isn't Honkai. Yeah, it isn't. It's right there? What the heck? That was quick. I didn't even have to walk. That's crazy. Oh god. Source Water Nation. Wait, what the heck? Where am I? Whoa! Just poofed me here. Oh, that's very nice of the game. Wow, I was not expecting that. all right. We press forward. Oh, that's a very steep cliff. What the heck? Why is that place all water and like over here it's all dry and like dead? Yeah, we poofed there. Did you skip a desert region? Yeah, we did. Wow. I thought you were gonna stream later. Why would I stream later? Where'd I say that?
Yeah.
起风了。
Give me a sec. The battle sounds are loud again. Why is it always like this?
派蒙在哦，这样的声音大小合适吗？听得见吗？派蒙在哦，这样的声音大小合适吗？听得见吗？
嘘。留意脚下。
All right.You got a gut feeling? I skipped the big weird portal. We'll get to it later. Otl! Is it late? But it is late worse than skipping regions. It's Genshin, it's fine. Yeah, we'll come back later.I'm literally just like, if I go anywhere, in the game, I will do my utmost to like clear the surrounding area of wherever I land, but I'm not gonna. Because there's too many varying. I can go anywhere. So it's like too overwhelming for me to be like, I have to finish everything here. That I'm like.It's not even in my line of sight. It's okay. Go back. Yeah. See you, big purple region, in 2025. Wait, did you finish it? Though? Or no? This feels like it should be a viewpoint, but it's not. That's okay.Yeah, then just look ahead and ignore the sand. You'll never see it again. Longest time ago. Oh. When did that come out? Who are these people? Oh. Don't worry. I'll get to it eventually. God gamer. I am doing story. Or at least trying to. You know what? Maybe I should bring Ayaka out instead. Did I mute alerts? Oh, since it's okay. Thank you. Thank you for the consideration of that though. This isn't going to be like one of those archive story streams because anyone can do the main story. It's only those limited event ones that I mute alerts for. Are these vicious? Hello! Wow. You're like puppies. Suspicious trees. Athelwood. Crazy. I imagine this is what the place area behind what is it, Stormbringer Mountain or whatever? I don't know. Where Devalin lives. That suspicious on half-baked area. I suspect it's gonna look like this. Anything sussy going on here? No, just cargo. So much sus, you can sense it. Dude, you're sensing yourself. Yeah. You are not pure. You have to calibrate your sus sensor to account for your susness. There's something here. There's a TP thingy here. Look at these Sumeru French people. Is there a chest? Is there a way in? No. What's the point? Alright, there's nothing here. Okay, we're going back. Ah! Where's my ship? Oh. .4 is tornado region, 3.6 is portal region. What tornado region? Don't answer that, I'm aiming. We've arrived in Fontaine. Wow, it took all of... Why is there a little kid here? Huh? What the fuck is this creature? Tell me it's about the sea. I'm a Melusine, according to Monsieur Neboulette. Something. And even among us, I'm one of the best at sensing ocean movements. That's why I've been assigned to work here. I just need to report on said movements and I don't have to wander out to deep seas. It's a pretty comfy job. Deep sea. Oh right, we can swim here. Furry sighted. Go to Roe Maritime Harbor. Wait, we're here. What am I supposed to be looking at? Hello? Oh.
终于到了，一路上又是沙子又是水的，这里就是枫丹基内的港口了呢。枫丹。
给人感觉很先进的样子。听说这里的工业很发达，也有各种各样稀奇古怪的机械。So I heard. It's about what I imagined.
虽说只是当个观光客也不错，但还是先有个目标会比较好吧。你怎么看？
Let's just start by meeting the Hydro Archon.
有道理，想起之前纳西达的确给我们提供了非常多有用的情报呢。城市七执政应该就是我们目前能够接触到的最好的信息源了吧。
Our journey is to find my sibling, and also to find the truth.
嗯，总之了解的越多越好。你说水神会是个能跟我们合得来的人吗？纳西达好像只提过他是个很有个性的家伙。要了解一个国家的神明，最好还是从这个国家的人民入手吧。哎，那边好像有人在聊天，我们去凑凑热闹。
要我说，他的结局还是太悲惨了，本质上明明是个还不错的家伙。
是啊，居然会是这样的羡慕方式，我以为他为了家庭还会再挣扎一下。哎，可惜没有出现像我预期之中那样的转折，但他的故事还是有些催人泪下。
那个两位有什么事吗？我看你们一直站在这边又不说话。
我们是刚来枫丹的旅行者，本来想找你们两位问点事情，可好像你们在认真聊什么戏剧，就没好意思打断。
戏剧？不是不是，我们聊的可都是真人真事，是前几天刚被审理的一起案件。
居然都是真实的，可我听你们刚才讲述的时候，用词就像是在说故事一样。
Oh boy, bring out the guillotines.
故事往往也都是真实的事件所改编的，而现实中见到的事情也可能是有人别有用心演给你看的。真实不真实本来就没有那么重要，只要舞台上正在上演的故事足够精彩就好了。哦，你们作为外来的旅行者可能还不知道吧，枫丹审判庭的名字就叫做欧比克莱歌剧院哦，简称歌剧院。
So they see trials as a sort of opera, that's weird.
那个，这样会不会有些太轻佻了？我不是质疑你们枫丹的规矩，只是印象里审判罪人是件非常严肃的事。
没关系，很多外来者都这么看，但其实我们只是不愿意浪费那些案件背后的感人故事而已。至于你们担心的审判的严肃性，我们有着绝对公正的最高审判官纳维莱特先生，以及神明所创造的审判机关御史裁定枢机，这双重保险。
That's such a fucking long name.
在枫丹几乎都是绝
技。What the heck? A judgment device created by the Archon. So this is the Nation of Justice.
还有审判机关这种东西，难道也是一种机械吗？可真令人好奇，有机会一定要去见识一下。对了，忘记问正经事了，请问两位，如果我们想要面见水神的话，要怎么做呢？
那还不简单，去歌剧院就好了。水神弗宁娜大人天天泡在歌剧院里，那可是他最大的癖好。
我觉得他们应该是想要找弗宁娜大人面对面聊天的那种。想要水神接见你的话，就相对困难一些，要提前预约很久，而且也要看弗宁娜大人有没有档期之类的。
Make an appointment。
水神是公务很忙吗？但你们又说他成天泡在歌剧院里。
不不，弗宁娜大人很少过问国家的政事，很难预约他，只是单纯的因为他很受欢迎吧。
是啊，毕竟是我们的神明嘛，尽管有些时候讲话和举止夸张了些，但还是很讨人喜欢的。
不，我还是第一次听说民众对神明的印象居然是讨人喜欢。等等，我好像逐渐理解了，水神在枫丹应该是类似一位大明星一样的神吧。
这么讲似乎也没什么问题，或者说也像是吉祥物。
喂喂，再怎么说也是我们的神明，这样讲是不是有点太直白了？
你说的对，毕竟是在外地人面前，姑且应该收敛一点，不然没准要被抓去见纳维莱特大人了。
别开玩笑了，律法里虽然条目繁多，但讲讲水神大人的坏话这种事才不会被定罪呢。
Seems like the people of Fontaine really like the Hydro Archon, but they don't appear to revere her.
好吧，我们已经弄明白了，谢谢你们。至少现在知道可以去歌剧院找水神了呢。至于预约见面的事，也不知道要等多久，反正这段时间可以先去城里观光。啊，你在往那边看什么？
There's a girl over there. She's been standing alone for quite some time. Oh, Lynette.
该不会是想要跳海什么的？我们还是去稍微关心一下她比较好吧。
Prelude of Blanche and Norse. I can't speak French, so I don't know if that's right.
下一场审判的票
Tickets to the next trial? What the heck?
我觉得还是先看看是什么类型的案件好了。
Alright, that sets the tone for this area. Archon is the best character you've met so far. Hoggies.
那个，不好意思，你还好吧？
嗯。Lynette.
谢谢，我很好。
She can talk.
那就好，看你好像，有什么心事的样子。
很多事情只能留存在心里了，这也是没办法的事。我只是在怀念我和哥哥小时候一起玩的地方，就在那个小土坡上，你看。
可是你指的地方是大海呀。等等，难道说你和你的哥哥小时候是生活在海里的？
Maybe they're mermaids or a fantastical race from Fontaine.
尽管人们总是将枫丹周围的那些水称之为海，但事实上只是盛满淡水的内陆湖而已。尽管那个小土坡在我的记忆中如此清晰，但如今却那样自然地躺在海底。他在那里蹦蹦跳跳，扬起了很多沙土。空气里都是阳光和海风的味道。
Wait, I thought she was the dead one.
正在一点一点吞噬掉我们的回忆，然后就是我们自己。
我不是很理解。
啊？没见过的面孔啊？是林妮特的新朋友吗
？Liney，
你是？
谢谢你们照顾我妹妹，她常常在这里怀念我们小时候。
Iron Man。
不必担心他。自我介绍一下，我是林妮，她是我的妹妹林妮特。看样子
，Lynette，
你们是外面来的旅人吗？
你好，我是派
蒙。Wait, she's a cat.
这位是旅行者，我们都是刚刚来到枫丹。
We're a trees mechanic.
刚才我们在和你们
聊天。Cardinal.
尽管聊的好像不是很明白。
There's a reason we're not playing the English version.
难得林妮特愿意跟你们讲这么多话。他平时还挺寡言少语的，一直都是我一个人在讲话。
哇，这样啊，我和旅行者的组合也跟你们一样呢。
It's a trend on TikTok. Even the ESPN noticed it. The sports channel in the U.S. There's hardly anything left for me to say or with you around Paimon because you always steal all my lines.
哎，居然是这样吗
？Yes.
我也觉得哥哥有的时候很多嘴。
哈哈哈！啊，我们两个还真是一样啊，派蒙。
啊哈哈！所以刚刚林妮特所说的，大海正在吞噬我们的回忆，然后是我们自己，究竟是什么意思啊？
哦，这个呀，是枫丹流传已久的预言哦。嗯，好像也不能完全说是预言，因为给人的印象里。预言往往都是很玄乎的吧，但在枫丹却是正在发生的事。
Oh, what's happening in Fontaine?
这个该从哪里开始讲起呢？哎，对了，这个问题一会儿再说。我们好像还没正式打过招呼吧？
啊，刚才那些自我介绍什么的都不算吗？
你好，旅行者。
旅行 It's a pleasure to meet you.
你好，派蒙。
啊，怎么跟我就不是握手了呀？你到底在搞什么名堂啊，李尼？
别在意，别在意，你们就当是枫丹的一种交朋友的礼节吧，说不定之后会用得上。
这样嘛，好吧，能有个本地朋友，总归是件令人开心的事。说起来，我们正准备去歌剧院见水神。
A sod knows French.
如果方便的话，你们能帮我们带路吗
？That's surprising. Why does he know French?
去见福宁娜大人呐、啊。好说好说，我之后也正准备去歌剧院一趟，不过要先等我忙完这里的事情，请跟我过来吧。
Damn, we spent all day talking on there. It's nighttime now. Wait. Oh, she's an animal? Lynette's an animal character. She has a thingy on her.
你们是想见福妮娜大人?
Oh. Green already.
已经来找你们喽。
Caitlin?
Hey, 那就是水神吗？他是怎么知道我们要来的？
富有
，Chlorine，
贫穷的。带着酒杯或一无所有的子民们，举起酒杯吧。没有的，就用手臂代替。如你们所见，陌生旅人来到了我的国度。来吧，让我们为他们送上祝福。敬远道而来的旅行者与他的同伴。
Why are they all sailors?
哎，是说我们俩吗？
Yes. Nobody here seems to be holding a glass.
我早听说你们二位曾把几个国家搅得腥风血雨，但我依旧欢迎你们。不，我还要亲自前来迎接你们。畏惧是小人物的举动。我贵为神明，不会以此等无意义的谨慎为信条。你大可放心，你的前程我看得一清二楚。觐见，是为了更好地瞻仰我的威能与权柄。啊，当然当然，这非常明智。聪明人总会聚集在正确的旗帜下。欢迎来到水的国度。
我和卡洛斯
将承认你们旅途的价值与意义。现在，你们可以尽情欢呼了。
Well, finding the Archon was easy enough.
是啊，我好像有点没反应过来。我们才踏上枫丹的土地几分钟而已吧。而且水神大人的开场白也有点，不知道该说用力过猛还是什么。那个水神大人，你是怎么知道我们要来的？
哦，我明白，你们外乡人难免有些庸俗的认知，但别忘了，神明也分平庸与优秀，你们对我的才华感到诧异很正常。不妨反思一下，你们真的具备与神明沟通的品德与礼仪吗？对我来说，获取你们的情报只需要动动手指，没有比这更简单的了。
Wait, the guy who was in the caravan area, that was him. He told her. He's like, she can't get over herself.
你这样看着我，难道欢迎仪式进行到这里还不够？我应该说点什么吗？
Dot, dot, dot.
他是在等我们开启话题吗？
哇，居然能在这里见到弗尼娜大人，真是少见啊。哎，难道那两位就是很有名的异乡的金发旅人？之前居然没认出来。
怎么了怎么了，弗尼娜大人来了，要有什么好戏看了吗？
当然了，那可是异乡的金发旅人，弗尼娜大人特意来这里，一定是要跟他来一场精彩的对决吧。
It is like she's the narrator.
那可太令人期待了，我就知道弗尼娜大人一定不会让我们失望。
Neil loves Farinia.
没错，稍安勿躁。信仰我的子民总爱和管理者一同呼喊。啊，真响亮啊。而我会包容这些惊扰，就当作是奖励好了。正如你们想象的那样，我确实决意要与这位异乡的旅者展开一场史诗般的对决。
Why are we fighting?
这忽然就要开打了吗？进展也太快了点吧。
Fighting gods? I've got a resume. Wait, we're actually fighting?Hi, Shadari! How are you?
You 难道感觉不到恐惧吗？这可是与神的对决。
你想做什么，旅行者？在民众面前冒犯神明吗？
没关系的，克洛林德。我赞许他的勇气，敢于向神明拔剑的人不多。显然他是一位真正的斗士，不过很可惜，如今这个时代，人们只会越来越渴望刺激，单纯的武力对决无法满足那些饥饿的灵魂。
这么一说也是，只是打一架的话好像有点没趣。
Oh my God.
伊利耶岛那边总有罪犯要求决斗来维护自己的名誉，武力决斗确实有些看腻了。
看吧，所以就让身为正义之神的我与这位异乡的旅者在法庭上展开对决吧。
哇，这样才对吗？这才有看头。
毕竟我们枫丹是主场嘛，不把歌剧院利用起来就可惜了。
为什么会那么在意围观民众的反响啊？你是不是在你的歌剧院里待太久了？而且你说要在法庭上展开对决，具体要怎么做呢？是要审判我们的意思吗？
We literally just arrived here.
审判你们的理由当然有，而且显而易见吧。
Obvious.
根据枫丹法律，每个月前三天任何人都不得在枫丹城区内放飞飞行物。你们已经违反了这条。
哦，是有这么回事。不愧是弗宁娜大人，对枫丹的法律烂熟于心啊。
What kind of bullshit law is this?
这哪里显而易见了？什么奇怪的法律？等等，不对，你的意思是我是飞行物吗？
没错。假如二位没有异议，我将以水神的名义批捕你们。
不好意思，弗宁娜大人，可能会有些杀风景，但请容许我插一句，我觉得派蒙并不应该被界定为飞行物吧。
说的对啊，林尼，终于有正常人说话了，我怎么会是被放飞的飞行物呢？
哦，大魔术师林尼，我亲爱的子民，不准许你反驳我。不过你又要如何证明它不是飞行物呢？
我身为魔术师，刚刚扫了大家的兴，自然要负起救场的责任。正巧观众这么多，我就给大家表演个魔术吧。
Oh, illusion.
当当。哎，我的背后。林尼什么时候动的手脚？
When Liney patted you on the back. Liney, I don't know. Ta-da!
好了，如大家所见，派蒙应该被界定为，类似气球的东西。这条丝线一直存在，只是方才大家都看不到罢了。
这哪里是魔术啊，简直是冷笑话吧。
哈哈哈哈，我倒觉得挺有意思的，妙啊。
我有点不知道该怎么评价，不过这样弗尼娜大人打的算盘就……
精彩，太精彩了，林尼，我就喜欢这种出人意料的转折。有你在，今天的演出才称得上完整。
演出？你把今天的事都当作一场演出吗？
既然如此，审判的事就到此结束。正义之神可不能冤枉了无罪之人，但只要有理由，别说异乡的旅人，就连异国的神明我都可以审判。好了，林尼先生，林尼特小姐，我非常期待你们接下来在歌剧院的演出。今天就到这里，各位再见。
My， 哦 ，now they don't look like puppets as they're fleeing. Oratrice mécanique d'analyse cardinal. What? How do they come up with these names? These are so dumb.
他就这么走了，唉，真是让人捉摸不透的事。
Definitely got personality.
我们好像什么都没来得及问他，不过还是以后再说吧。刚才的气氛有点。
Thanks for bailing us out, Lini. Did you know that was gonna happen?
没什么，我只是碰巧记得确实有这么条法律条文，所以帮你们做了些准备。
Are these people lawyers?
我也没料到能用得上。这下你们见识到弗宁娜大人是位怎样的神了吧？
他有时很莫名其妙，但姑且还是讲道理的。
Yeah, confusing is a good way to put it.Is she really that reasonable?
话说回来，林尼，我才知道你是大魔术师啊，而且还要到歌剧院里演出。
我只是会耍些把戏，借此谋生罢了。林尼特是我的魔术助手，这也是我们第一次有幸登上枫丹的最高殿堂歌剧院进行演出。
可是之前不是说歌剧院是枫丹的审判庭吗？
没有案件需要公开审理的时候，歌剧院也会承办各种各样的表演。在枫丹，审判与演出的边界本来就有些模糊。说到这里，既然机缘巧合，旅行者和派蒙，我能否邀请你们这两位新朋友来观看我的演出呢？
毕竟哥哥是熟人越多就越兴奋的类型。
好啊好啊，反正我们暂时也没有什么事情做，而且之前本来就说要去歌剧院的。
I would be delighted.
那太好了，既然如此，我们不如暂时先一起行动吧，我也好为你们带路。只是我这会儿还有点事情要做。
Is there any way I can help?
真的吗？那我就不客气了。是这个东西，一种被称为魔术口袋的魔术道具，先帮我一起把它们发放给这里的民众吧。
嗯
啊，民众要这种魔术道具做什么？
关于这个，之前你问过我关于预言的事吧，现在我就先为你讲清楚。不知是从什么时候开始，枫丹一直流传着这样一个预言，所有的枫丹人一出生便带着罪孽，不论正义的国度枫丹再怎么进行审判都无法消解，直到某一天枫丹的海平面会开始上升，背负罪孽的人们逐渐被海水淹没，最终所有人都会溶解在海里，只剩下水神自己在神座上哭泣。至此，枫丹人的罪孽才会得以洗刷。
好消极的预言啊，为什么说枫丹人出生便带有罪孽呢？究竟指的是什么？
Are they gonna be baptized?
民间有过很多猜想，有说是枫丹人的祖先偷走了大海的力量，所以大海非常愤怒， 也有人说，是枫丹人不听最初的水神劝告，得罪了天空岛上的神明。不过在枫丹，凡事都要讲证据，这些说法都拿不出证据来，所以只能算作是一些猜想罢了。
既然连枫丹人自己都不知道自己犯了什么罪，那直接无视掉这个预言不就好了，又不用做贼心虚。
一开始人们是这样做的，但是近些年枫丹的海平面真的开始上涨了。
It won't be long before it engulfs us.
许多地方已经永远变成海底了。
尽管许多人们依旧不以为然，认为应该只是自然现象，但我和家人们都觉得枫丹人不该忽视这种可能而坐以待毙。我们至少希望住在海边的住户可以提前搬走，所以我们开始给他们发放魔术口袋。这种魔术口袋作为魔术道具，有极强的收纳能力，在搬家的时候肯定派得上用场。
原来如此，至少是一种未雨绸缪吧。
If the prophecy is true, then is there no way to prevent the disaster?
或许只有绝对的力量才能与灾难抗衡吧。谁知道呢？我们毕竟都这么渺小。好了，要帮忙的话，就拜托你找些附近的人发放魔术口袋吧。不管他们说什么，硬塞给他们就好。
原来你就是那位有名的金发旅行者，之前没认出来你，失敬失敬。
Here you go。
魔术口袋啊，还是你们想的周全。也是，宁可信其有，不可信其无嘛。那我就收下了，替我谢谢大魔术师。
Three。
这个东西你们也相信预言是吗？拿回去吧，我用不上的。
怎么，你是不相信预言的那一派吗？
不不，我相信预言，而且我还相信另一个预言故事。那个故事里说，人们曾经都生活在海里，是离不开大海的。后来人们想要到陆地上生活，于是长出了血管，将大海包裹在了体内，才能走上陆地。所以我觉得，就算海水真的涨上来，淹没了人们，也只能算是回家了而已吧。
You could just go home now. Dive into the water, see what happens.
被水淹没了的话，人还是会死的呀。
I still reach my head, these people.
好吧，那我就收下了。我只是觉得预言中说的人们溶解在海里也不一定会是死去的意思。
Alright, one more. That is the wrong way. Let me turn this up a little bit.
太萌在哦，这样的声音大小合适吗？听得见吗？
Galaxy, are these real French names?
这个，不要不要，我看就算预言是真的，等到水能把人们都淹没也要很久以后了。人活着就是要着眼当下，管那么多未来的事做什么？还是以后再说吧。
还是收下吧，万一用得上呢？
好吧好吧，那谢谢了。主要是让我搬家就等于放弃了现在的生活，我还是挺不情愿的。
Oh wow, another day is about to pass. Well, actually no, the whole night just passed. The new story stuff for Honkai 10 out of 10.You mean the event quest going on? I haven't done it yet. Ooh, new plants. Maritime Harbor. Oh, this whole building's an elevator into the city, I think. What's a Trailblazer quest? They don't sound French to me. Yeah, that name did not sound French at all. I'll stream the Honkai stuff after I catch up here. I don't want to jump between the two. Like, two different narratives. The Trailblazer quest with an event attached after. Oh. Wait. Whoa. Look at how tall its legs are. Robot.
这么快已经发放完了吗？ 怎么样？ 大家是不是, 都很有主见?
Many are quite stubborn.
但我相信灾难如果真的发生, 会有很多人改变现在的看法, 回心转意的。 所以留一手准备肯定是对的。
接下来还有别的事要做吗？
还有最后一件事。 魔术口袋一直是拜托枫丹亭的工坊老板制作的。 既然出来一趟，我还想再多带些材料回去。收集材料是吧？告诉我们材料长什么样就好了，多个人手肯定更快一些。的确，有你们帮忙就再好不过了。材料叫做海陆花，印象里在港口渔村海边一带。Wait, no, those are more coats.
Okay, collect materials used to make magic pockets. Who are you people? Oh, they're... The outfits are nice.
要采集这种海陆花的话, 好像要先对它使用水元素力呢。
Reminds you of Oriana. Yes, that's Oriana. Oriana is the robotic champion. Fibery Romaritime Flowers.
Our
saving mode?
哎，好吧。
Wait, so she is a robot.
既然现在事情都办完了，我们也准备出发，先回枫丹亭吧。
到歌剧院之前先去枫丹亭嘛。哇，枫丹的大城市，我可要好好参观一下。Did
they just cut her off?
等下，嘘，你们注意到那个人了没有？就是那边的少女。啊，那个少女怎么了吗？我没看出来。她明显是个小偷。 其实魔术师的一些手法跟小偷有些共通之处，都是在不让人发现的前提下做手脚的技巧。你仔细看他的动作。啊，真的！嘘，小点声。我们要想办法抓住他。
不过看起来他好像很警觉，我们最好分头行动。你们乘那边的升降机上去蹲点，万一他逃跑的话，一定是走那个方向。Understood.
好的。Thanks,
Drax.
那我们行动。Oh,
Javelin never played League with me on stream, no. Stop shrimping every day is Kana day, ha. Hope you're doing well, Kona. Okay, we're going up. Wait, look, a doggy. Baguette. Oh my god, its name is Baguette. Harbor worker hound. It can't even see. Woof woof. Good doggy, good doggy. Oh my god, we can't feed this dog. This is where Furry Nya was. Okay. Ah! Oops. Oh, I can't climb this. Where's space so he can hit us with the croissant? He doesn't play this game. Can we keep him? I guess not. Wait, what if there's a dog named Croissant? Croissant. Wow, this is one very tall elevator. Where am I supposed to be looking? This way? Oh my god. This is such a slow elevator. We have to travel 50 more meters. There's a croissant emote. By the way. Okay, wait, wait, wait. I want to grab that Hydroculus thing first. Wait for the aqua bus? There are buses here? And there's another furry thingy. If only. Hi, Reyna again. What if I want to take the boat to the Quarterfontaine? Oh, they're aqua buses. They're not boats, they are buses. Aqua buses, water buses. A cat! In a book. I'm just gonna look around. Oh, there it is. There's a statue of the goddess. Let's see. Ooh, what does the statue look like? Huh? Did the light just start flitting from that statue of the seven just now? That's so weird. Did anything like this ever happen before? It's normal for a statue of the seven to glow. Anna, didn't feel uncomfortable at all? Huh? Water. The water's speaking to me. I feel like I'm using gills to breathe. Like Palamon's gonna believe you. You can crack jokes like that, you must be fine. Though, after it lit up like that, the air does feel a little more humid. Paimon heard that in Fontaine, if you use elemental energy properly, you can even swim underwater. Maybe you can even find sunken treasure. Paimon will leave digging for treasure to you. Paimon will stand on the shore and wait for you.
Oh, it'll be lonely going underwater alone.
But being in the water is scary. What if Paimon accidentally gets swept in a current and gets all turned around and dizzy and she won't be able to fly away no matter what? Just like before Paimon met you back in Mondstadt.
And I'll fish you out again.
Really? Then maybe Paimon can try going underwater with you. Huh. You better not go back on your word.
She's never talked to us after activating this before. A mysterious power that flows out of the statue to imbue you with the blessings of transoceanic source water. Your progress will remain unhindered just so long as you're moving through the lakes of Fontaine. Under the protection of the source water, what you can expend while moving underwater is not stamina, but aquatic stamina. Wow. Why not just make it stamina? What does she look like? Oh, she has a stat? No, is that a sword? Wow. Damn. Let me just, attune.
这次又会遇见什么?
I just want to see what it looks like. For stuff. Resonate with Hydro. What is a sword? Or staff? I don't know. It looks like both. Oh, it's a water gun out of my thumb! Yo! That's crazy. Okay, anyway. Worship statue? Aqua bussin'. Poggy Woggies. Alright. Let's progress.
林妮说的应该就是这里吧。
There she be.Go get her. Not Otto. Yes, it is her. Get ready to stop her. Well, she knows. Timon, you're so fucking loud. Oh my god. Ruining the operation all the time. Our job is to block this path. The rest is up to Lini. You wait, but there's no sign of the thief.
好像一直没动静了，也不知道林妮抓到了小偷没。
Let's go find Lini then.
走吧。
Well, and then she's gonna slip through. Oh.
看看，没有丢其他东西吧？
没有没有，多亏了你们啊！我刚才还真一点都没注意到。那我就先走了，今天真的非常感谢。
喂，刚才林妮是在归还小偷偷走的赃物吗？
是啊，但可惜最后没有抓到那个小偷，他把赃物丢在地上，吸引了我的注意，一不留神就没影了。
我虽然看到他消失的大概方向，但哥哥当时扭到了脚腕，我也光顾着看他的情况了。
啊，林妮，你受伤了吗？
没事没事，只是稍微扭到了一下而已，现在已经好了。
哥哥在当烂好人的时候也该多注意一下自己，万一影响了后面的演出就糟糕了。
啊，对不起，对不起嘛，林妮特。哎，不得不说，这个小偷的身手真的非常好。
Why does it seem like the days pass so fast here?
赃物还是追回来了，也不能算是完全失败吧。
那么厉害的小偷，哇，结果已经还算不错了，没有辜负林妮的热心肠。
嗯，好了，小插曲也算结束了，我们还是抓紧去枫丹亭吧。
Gotta take the bus, right?I suppose this quest would have just taken us all around, and I didn't have to go over the bushes, but that's okay.
We are going to take this to Fengdan Ting, right? What a advanced transport device. Fengdan people really know how to use water.
This is a ghost ship.连通枫丹的各个要地，
船
确实还挺方便的，不过坐久了就会有些枯燥，沿途的风景总是一样的嘛，所以才需要有你们这样的朋友一起。
所以哥哥的意思是
These people are so easily trusted.
聊天也还是会腻的吗？
啊，没有没有，我不是这个意思，你看，就是你平时话很少嘛，而且和你一起出来的时候会没有旅行的感觉，就像在家里一样，是吧？
好吧。
老妹，
当哥哥的总是拿妹妹没办法呢。
啊，时间差不多了，我们还是抓紧上船吧。
Cat.That person. Oh! Asta! What are you doing here in this game?
It's Asta! It's Asta! It's
Asta!
It's Asta! It's Asta! It's Asta! It's Asta!
It's Asta! It's Asta! It's
Asta! Y'all look like a failed carnival clown. Oh, she's a cryo girl. Cryo book user.
I'm a book user. I'm a book user.
哦，幸会，原来是蒸汽鸟报社的记者啊。我们之前很多演出的宣传也经常要仰仗你们报社呢。
很荣幸见到你。
等等，那这两位难道就是一边游历提瓦特一边创造大新闻的旅行者？
I guess you could say that.
你也很厉害嘛，一下子就认出了我们所有人。
如果连你们都不认识的话，我就别干记者这行啦。
哇，今天这是怎么了？一口气能与这么多大人物同行，是记者之神开始眷顾我了吗？
那么夏洛蒂小姐，你平时都会报道些什么呀？
Asta, what's wrong? Why are you in good shape?
我没什么新闻素材的时候，就报道一些歌剧院最近
生意大件事呢。
同一件事情，只要你报道的角度足够刁钻，还是能抓住读者的眼球的。比如报道诈骗犯过去是如何欺骗女孩子们的感情的，报道经济犯罪者曾经一片面包吃五天的穷苦经历。
That would definitely get my attention.
话是这么说，但我追求的可是独家的劲爆的惊天大新闻才对。最近这些稿件简直在浪费我的才华。哦，我想起来了，我其实还一直在追踪一个案件。哦，不对，应该说是一系列案件。你想说的是少女连环失踪案吗？没错，果然提起这个就感觉是枫丹最神秘也是最具话题性的事件了。如果能在少女连环失踪案告破的时候第一个完成新闻稿，占领蒸汽鸟报的头版，
Isn't she worried about getting kidnapped?
所有同行想必都要羡慕的掉眼泪了吧。为了那一刻，我已经收集了非常多的素材，只等真相揭开了。
少女连环失踪案到底是怎么样的案件啊？一直都没有找到罪犯吗？
是的，第一起少女失踪案可能要追溯到差不多20年前。从那个年代至今，每隔一段时间就会有少女失踪，那些少女都年龄相仿，而且消失得毫无痕迹。最可怕的是，那些失踪的少女至今一个都没有被找到。在这期间，也有过不少人被当作少女失踪案的嫌犯逮捕，可过了不久，案件依旧会继续发生。
And there must be more than one criminal at work. Maybe there are copycat criminals?
你说的也很有可能，但不论如何，我相信所有事情都应该有一个确切的真相，而真相总会被揭开。
我也相信，至少要给那些失踪少女的家人一个交代。我想象了一下，如果林妮特失踪了，我一定会不惜任何代价把她找回来，再想办法查明犯人的。
还请你不要这样想象。
Fontaine looks like Monstat. You continue talking on the Aqua Bus, and before you know it, you're arriving at your destination. It's loading.
Hey, we're going to the station. Quick, look.
Ooh, pretty. Germany is next to France, yeah. But not here. It's right next to... You know what? Actually, maybe Sumeru's like Africa. Like global positioning wise. They're across a strip of land between them. I mean, water. Or at least that northern part of Sumeru, the desert part.I like the orchestral music, for sure.
Huh, 和你们聊得很愉快，生活就应该偶尔有一些这样小小的惊喜。
我们也很开心，不知不觉就到站了。
啊，我后面还有个采访，时间有点紧张了，我们就在此分别吧。
嗯，有空再聊，夏洛蒂小姐。
Bye.
拜拜，有机会可以来蒸汽鸟报社找我玩。
记者的工作也很辛苦呢。话说接下来我们先去哪里？
如果不嫌弃的话，先和我回家一趟。毕竟之前收集的材料还在我手上。
怎么会嫌弃呢？不会不会，那我们就先跟你回家好了。反正枫丹亭这么大，也不知道该从哪里逛起。
Ooh, pretty spinny thingy. Wait, we've seen this before. Wasn't there one like upside down in Konomiya? Wait, aren't there Genshin drops activated? It's not actually a command. City of Fontaine. Soloist prologue. Complete. Next quest. The City of Rains and Remembrance. Go to where Lini is. We're gonna explore a little bit. And this place is so bright. Calcagni. Perfume. I thought she was gonna give me something. Wei xiao piao bao. He's a Taurus. From Liyue. You have a sharp mind for business. What do you got? Oh, flowers. I like the music in Fontaine a lot right now. There are drops. You got 5 yesterday. Nice. Germany is next to France. Trek says can't confirm. Manager of Damoville purveyor. Are there recipes for food here? Fanta soda. Oh my god. Fermented juice. Glabrous beans. What is this? What's a glabrous bean? Hi, doggy. Trex, can you also confirm that dogs are dressed like that in France? Is your neighbors with France? What is this? Oh, we're in the soup. Oh. Okay. Is this a dungeon? Oh wait, I had no way of teleporting back up here. So let's not jump down there yet. Dog and new area are adorable. Yes. But they can't see because their hats are too big. They're blind dogs. A person. I think there are hidden chests around here. Court of Fontaine, court. Okay. That text moved too fast. Vasari Passage. Another book. Ooh, Estelle, a female blacksmith. I'm gonna queue this up. Wahoo. Not the blind doggos. It's because their hats are too big. Why is there a robot here? Are they like those big scary guard robots in Baldur's Gate 3? Do we have to beat them up? Ooh, food. Cafe Lutish. Ooh, flottant. Lunch Madeleine. Grape Suzette. La Lettre à Focalors. Blubber Profiterol. Oh. What is this? Is that still the sewer? What is still the sewer? Wait, there's multiple entrances into the sewer? Hey, Jerry. What is this game? It's the game you want installed. Higher? How do I get up? Another furry. You okay? Why are there furries in this town? I'm so confused. These are like sentient talking not pom-pom kind of things. They're like, what? Wow, is that ho-ho? No, it's not Mostar. Genshin try and imitate the real world. What do you mean? There are people wearing fursuits just out in France? Is that what you mean? What the heck is this? Huh? Did I just steal something from someone? Charlie, snack shop manager. Garlic baguette. Ooh, that sounds yum. Fontanian onion soup. French onion soup. Fish and chips. I thought that was a British thing. Pâté de fruit. Anna's becoming a thief. Are we that pro- No! I have like 30 mil in Genshin. I am poor in Honkai, though. Alright, I think we just did a huge lap. What is this? Port. Waterway hub? Ooh, look at that ambient lighting. An elevator? Oh, is this a hub for the train? You're telling me they couldn't add a buff body type and instead chose to add this furry body type? SMH Hoyoverse. You 60 rolls in and no ho. Paid for car repairs. If Poyo thinks you're gonna pay for rolls, don't pay for rolls. Okay, let's go upstairs. And confirm that French people are cosplaying as baguettes. Thank you, Trex. Dude, she can come back again. You don't have to roll for her right now. Practically speaking. The Court of Fontaine. Ooh, TP point. Wahoo. Stale? She's talking to herself. Did I miss the goddess statue? Portier Leonas. This one dog or two dogs? It's two dogs! Who the heck is this? I might have actually walked into something else. She probably just wants a keepsake, but if it's for commercial use, we could charge her for it.
Sure. 150万摩拉怎么样?
尊贵的黄牌冒险家搭档。
嗯嗯，这还差不多嘛。等等，你说多少？150万？我没听错吧？
Yes.
一张照片就给我们150万，是不是有点夸张了？
This sounds...
我们俩的形象有这么值钱吗？
This sounds too good to be true. Hi, Nugget. Is it just me or whenever you hear Hua Hua's name, you hear Jay Cho's Fearless in your head?
Aha!
I don't know that song.
150万根本不算什么。如果你们愿意跟我合作，带着留影机轻轻松松拍拍，就算分到9位数的魔拉也不在话下。
9位数？可10、100、1000万、10万、100万、1000万，这么多。
Is Paimon gonna sell out? I have doubts about your sincerity.
没错，太夸张了啦！这种话就算是我也不会相信的。你该不会是什么诈骗犯，想要以我们两个的名义去招摇撞骗吧？
招摇撞骗？嘿，还真被你们猜对了主题。
好，
只不过恰恰相反，我的这桩差事可以让那些招摇撞骗的家伙从提瓦特彻底消失，还能给你们一大笔分红。
Her goal is to rid Teyvat of everyone out there who's trying to con innocent people.
你说慢一点，
What?
我有点跟不上你的思路了。你只不过在路边拍照而已，怎么说的像是在打击犯罪？
这就不得不提到大家都很容易忽视的问题了，警卫机关的目标识别能力。我们都知道，警卫机关想要打击不法行为时，首先要确定对方是罪犯，没错吧？无论把好人当成了坏家伙，还是忽视了带着武器的潜在罪犯，都会导致很大的问题。比如说把鱼师手里的鱼竿当成了长枪，或者被伪装成水管的武器骗过。
好像有点道理。
那么假如我穿着猫猫狗狗、团雀鸽子甚至蓬蓬兽的伪装服，像是从游乐园里跑出来的演员，警卫机关要怎么应对我呢？
Sorry, how did we get to amusement parks?
这犯规了。
I was just looking to pet those dogs in the background.
你说的这些动物都很可爱，警卫机关一般是不会出手的吧？而且蓬蓬兽
I have no idea what they're talking about. Hi, Fairy.
噔噔，达到要害了。实际上，城区内的警卫机关根本不会将猫猫狗狗、团雀鸽子，尤其是蓬蓬兽列为目标。识别图像的时候会直接跳过它们。考虑到机关运转的效率，将几乎不可能遇见的目标排除在列表之外，的确有助于提升工作的效能。
What is this? This is not the main quest. What happened?
几个观察力敏锐的罪犯发现了警卫机关的弱点，穿着蓬蓬兽的伪装服去行窃。结果警卫机关将他们当成了空气，完全没有对他们的犯罪行为进行干预。
So devious.
穿着蓬蓬兽的伪装服去犯罪，还被警卫机关无视了。仔细想想，又豪气又有点可怕。如果那群人不满足于偷东西，而是要做更大的坏事，那不就太糟糕了吗？
所以说这是一场关乎图形识别的对抗，而且随着罪犯伪装技术的进步，这场对抗会愈演愈烈，最终演变成技术的战争。为了枫丹的治安，本人图形对抗学工程师乐平波林必须尽早站出来做点贡献。我正在收集各种图形样本，从大量样本中总结出一套简洁高效而准确的图形识别逻辑，将它们做成一个小型辅助装置。
Oh, she's training an AI.
只要将这个小型辅助装置安装在发条机关上，它们立即就能拥有识破伪装、准确判断罪犯的能力。依照我的计划，
I don't know what's happening.
为了保证治安的效果，抹盲工会为所有警卫机关进行升级。这是何等惊人的商机呀！
And this all starts with you doing street photography.
我有种熟悉的预感。一般来说，
She's making people her data sets.
像你这样搞研究的人都不擅长跋山涉水，所以只能在城里收集样本。你想找我们合作，也是为了让我们帮你跑腿，去对各种东西留影，
okay, so、
收集更多样本，
event,
没错吧？
完全正确。
不愧是黄牌冒险家搭档，很快就理解了我的需求。来吧，加入我的项目组，我们一起成为图形对抗的专家，拆穿那些罪犯的花招。重要的是，你们能和我一起抓住图形对抗的脉络，为枫丹的技术进步和治安做出巨大的贡献，名利双收。
这么说来，乐平郭林的研究还挺有价值
的。Boss, thanks for the 20 months up. 哇！
就算不考虑摩拉的分成，我们也不能坐视不理，不能让更多坏家伙做了坏事，还把污名丢给蓬蓬兽。
9-figure bonus, here we come.
好，真是爽快。这下我们就确认合作关系了。那么，请你们带上这台图形识别样本收集器的备用机，这里边装载了我精心制作的记录和分析装置，还有一本我准备的手册。我早就对照各地的资料，事先归纳了重要样本的特征。接下来，你们只需要对着手册去留影，把照片交给我就行了，很轻松吧？为了图形对抗战争的胜利，还有以后源源不断的订单，我们一起加油吧！
During the event, use the image sampling camera to take pictures of targets that Lapine Pauline points out to randomly obtain a special sample. You can take a total of 10 shots a day and it will be reset next day. You can exchange samples with your friends. Okay. What does she need from me though? I didn't even have to do a... What's it called?Commission! Wahoo! Ooh! Oh my god! A little thingy! Lost isn't stinky! Lost seems like someone who showers regularly. Functional adult. Objects?Opponents with wing structures. Okay.
像这样悠闲安稳的时光，如果再多一点就好了。我真的
很喜欢。What do I even put in here? Where's this limited time camera? Okay. Yeah, Lost is clean.Okay, what is this? Ooh, a reward. Oh, man. Oh, shit, I have 12 days to do this. What's this one? Fontaine's Blessing, okay. And then... That'll always be there. Okay. So I wanted to talk to these dogs. They don't want to talk to me. Aw, they're wearing wigs.Why is it an Aryan dog? It has blonde hair and blue eyes. Taylor Swift. Dust. Okay.Surely because there's gaps between these buildings here. There's gotta be treasure, right? Somewhere. Would the game be that mean? Oh, look. What's this? Clocks? Crafting bench. Oh! I'm gonna condense this.What's this? Burton's House of Curiosities. Oh, they have nothing to sell. Well, what's the point? Ooh, a TP. Ad Astra something. 欢迎光临. Why do you look so stressed out? This adventure didn't pass the review either. I wonder what's wrong. Someone not passed the guild review? I'm afraid this...this isn't really a guild affair, but a commission from the Fontaine Research Institute. I'm sure you've heard that the full name of the Fontaine Research Institute is Fontaine Research Institute of Kinetic Energy Engineering. Before the explosion, it was a technological center of the entire court of Fontaine. Is this another event? Thank you, Loth. Commissioned from a place that blew up. So those who want to give it a try must go to the specific specified location to undergo a series of qualification reviews, and they must prepare their own docs and certifications. Is a Mondstadt flying license acceptable? As an addendum, yes. You gotta bring a hella documents, including your handbooks and your commissions in the last 80 days and proof. And okay, you get a whole government background check. Okay. I'm kind of interested, I guess. Don't get too excited though. Few bottles of ink to fill or sign all these documents. What the fuck? Alright, let's... My writing hand is tired just from listening to the list of documents. With Catherine's help, you start filling out the forms, alternating between hesitance and doubt. You use up bottle after bottle of ink, but the stack of forms also gradually shrinks. As you finish the last form, both Catherine and you breathe a sigh of relief. Oh, the commission's complete then? It hasn't even started. Leave this commission to you. Woo. We didn't even ask why she's here. Ooh. New stuff. Okay, wait. Let me change the party so I can claim stuff. Claim the reward. Wahoo. We meet again. Hello there. The pleasure is mine. I'm Catherine, the receptionist of the Adventurers Guild. My job is to provide the adventurers on quest the support they need. May my services be of help to you, and may your journey in Fontaine be a memorable one. Let's ask her about her being a puppet. Are you also a clockwork puppet, Catherine? I wonder, do I appear like a masterpiece of the Fontaine Research Institute to some? Yes. What's this? Locked. Yeah. Alright, let's go to Liney's house. Liney's house. This the way? This seems to be the way. You've been thinking of getting the PG Strike Freedom instead of a Nintendo Switch. What's that? Is that like a Steam Deck? Alternative? New stand owner. You have books? Thanks. You're not a shop. Lower. Kinda. They're both mechanical in some way. That is a very broad way to describe that. Salon? Just wait for a switch too. Yeah, you could. Oh, this is the commission thingy. Oh, okay. You're right there. I'm going to grab some tea real quick before we progress the quest. I'll be right back.